12-year-old watches his mother dying of cancer. A God who would allow that is not worth believing in. Life is really a tale told by an idiot, full of sound and fury and signifying nothing.
Name? Wheaton. Josh Wheaton. Philosophy 150.
You might want to think about a different instructor.
Come on, man, it can't be that bad.
Think Roman Colosseum, people cheering for your death.
I am Professor Radisson. This is Philosophy 150. I would like to bypass senseless debate altogether and jump to the conclusion, which every sophomore is already aware of, there is no God. All that I require from each of you is that you fill in the papers I've just given you with three little words: God is dead. Mr. Wheaton, is something wrong?
I can't do what you want. I'm a Christian.
If you cannot bring yourself to admit that God is dead, then you will need to defend the antithesis.
Think of Jesus as my friend.
You think Jesus is God?
I don't want to disappoint him. So your acceptance of this challenge may be the only meaningful exposure to God and Jesus.
I'm Hannah. This is my story. And it's not what you think. Well, 3 weeks ago, I found out that my entire life is a lie. So I went on a trip.
One tear in the driving rain.
This is my only chance to find out who I really am.
I just wanted you to know, I think it's really brave what you're doing.
If you find your mother, what will you say? I'm just curious.
I don't know.
Dude. Her dad's gonna kill you, man.
Mr. Lawson, I
know. I said, stay out of it.
Hey, Jason, why have you always been there for me? I know where your birth mother is.
You have the power.
The little boy and his best friend. They grew up, and they grew apart. Like so many of us in life, they lost their way. It would be many years before Providence would unite them once again.
So she's okay?
She's gonna be fine. She's all right. What's your name, honey?
Joe. Joe Bradford.
Joe?
This is my good friend from when we were kids, Miss Sam. Give it up.
Hi, Miss Sam!
Hello. How many of y'all coming up without a father?
How are you doing all this, Joe?
It's amazing what happens when you just ask. Truth is, Denise came up with this whole thing. I'm just doing my part.
Joe, what's going on?
Both my kidneys shut down a few years back. Went from prison to the projects. What happened, Sam? Where's that hopeful little girl I used to know?
Joe, my husband was murdered in your neighborhood.
While I was in the Commons, I saw a guy that matched the description of Billy's killer. He had a red hoodie.
His name's Anthony Jones.
Do you believe in the cross of Christ?
I'm a pastor.
If you believe, then the question is, what are you gonna do about it?
What does it mean to believe? It is forgiveness. It is redemption. It is unconditional love.
Where was God the night we lost Kathleen?
Just because we're on the street, it doesn't mean that I'm a bad mother.
From the looks of things, she couldn't care less whether we save her or not.
I can't just turn her away.
Not asking you to. It's a miracle.
There's no such thing as miracles.
I save these people.
I should get the credit.
I won't apologize for sharing the gospel with a dying man.
This cross is gonna cost you.
You're about to throw everything away.
I don't have a choice.
This is all one moment. Everything changes for us.
Stop! Please!
I've been where you're going. You have to choose. Take the first step. That'll change your life.
I was once asked if you were ever accused of being a Christian, would there be enough evidence to convict you?
So you believe in Jesus?
I do.
There's a whole world of people out there who need it.
I
ask you to play it, and you still just do your own thing.
I have my own style.
Every time we talk, it's a battle.
Hey, superstar.
Everyone thinks because my dad is this rock star who got saved that he's cool. He is not cool.
You guys have been playing together since you were like six.
Grace, this is Frank Mawson. You discovered your old man back in the day.
Hi.
Pleasure.
He needs to see that I can make it on my own.
Hello?
What do you want, Grace?
I want to blow people away with my music.
For once, I want to do things my way.
I'll get you your shot.
This is amazing.
We are going to have so much fun with you. I can hardly wait.
What are you going to do? You're going to drag her back home?
Yeah, I might.
She's 18 years old!
You're on your way, Gracie Trent.
She's yours now.
How long do you think you'll be there?
However long it takes.
I didn't expect it to happen like this.
I'm interning with Sapphire. You and your dad played at our church a couple years ago. I think it rocks that you're here.
I was born for this.